Honey is a number one natural ingredient for skin. Honey on face or on skin to get maximum benefits. Here in this video you will understand 4 different ways to use honey. How to prepare honey as a cleanser. It's clear all dirt and impurities from face, skin and open up pores. You required 1 teaspoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of cold water, 1 cotton ball. Mix honey and water together, and apply on your face with cotton ball in circular motion. Honey as a skin bleach. You required 2 teaspoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of tomato juice, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of fuller's earth. Mix all the ingredients together to make a smooth paste consistency. Apply this pack on your face and neck. Leave it to dry for 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, wash off with cold water. This pack works well as a natural skin bleacher. It refreshes the skin, opens up pores, removes uneven skin tone and makes dull and dry skin smooth and soft. Also reduces unwanted hair growth. Honey as a skin scrub. This honey scrub exfoliates the skin, remove top layer from skin, treat large pores and improve skin texture and appearance. Also, helps in regenerate skin cells. You required 1 teaspoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of white or brown sugar. Mix these together, and massage this paste on your skin for 5 minutes in the circular motion. Honey for skin rejuvenation. You required 1/2 slice of a fresh lemon, 1/2 teaspoon of honey. Pour this honey onto lemon and rub this gently on your face. Both lemon and honey helps in rejuvenate the skin. These reduce age spots, fine lines, skin blemishes, and wrinkles. So these are the 4 different ways to use honey for maximum skin benefits. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, join us on the A-Learning Tuts. Please subscribe, like, share and comment for more videos.